your hands and caps in the air to your favorite driver. Wish him Godspeed for the next 50 laps here at Lake Cumberland Speedway, the 11th Annual Harold Hardgrove Memorial. about to make his way out of the car. Let him hear you. The winner of the 11th Annual Harold Hardgrove Memorial. He led 49 of 50 laps. It's the richest feature win for any super late model driver ever in the history of Lake Cumberland Speedway. It's Verona, Kentucky's Josh Wright. Josh Rice, man, I know I was talking to your dad earlier, and he said you wanted this one bad. You let one get away from you last week, and you wanted to redeem yourself. And, man, this racetrack had a high side on it, and I know that's what you like. And, man, you put her up for about a foot and a half in that wall and rolled all night long. Congratulations.
Yeah, threaded the needle a little bit there off, too, got my victory. And I just kind of stayed right there. I kept getting good lead, and I got to where I could finally start steering a little bit better. Whenever I get this car to steer, we've got it. This thing's so good, man. Rocket Chassis killed it with this one, and I just got to thank all my sponsors, Sinestis Construction, Block Spike Dice, Extreme Sportswear, Jay Dickens, Maxwell Trucking, Integra Shocks, Map It Right, of course, Eric and them for joining us. Welcome to the team. We finally got them a win. Integra Shocks, Air Max Heating and Cooling, just everybody that makes it possible, man. It's a sponsor list is getting really cool, man. It's cool to have all these people joining in with us and going racing. Just got to thank all my guys, man. Blake and Tony and just everybody, Dad. Adrian's around here somewhere. And Eddie, of course, for everything he does with the T-shirts. We didn't make it with it tonight. We got drained in the north-south. But, yeah, man, finally, I've won one other race here, but this one tops it off. This thing's good everywhere in the country right now.
Big round of applause, race fans. Josh Rice wins the 11th Annual Harold Hardgrove Memorial here at Lake Cumberland Speedway. And we're going to slip back and get a few words with our third place finisher, Victor Lee, real quick. He's got to jump in his mod for the open wheel feature. Victor, you led the first lap there. Josh able to kind of squeeze around you on the outside. You run second there for a while. Dohm got around you on a restart, but I know you got to be satisfied, you and the Hatcher Motorsports team, with this third place effort.
Yeah, first off, I want to congratulate them and their team. Zach for second there. Yeah, we had a good hot rod. Like I said, it's 2 weeks in a row, third place. We want to get a little bit better now, but we had a good car all night. Just missed it there a little bit in the feature, but me and Danny built a pretty good notebook here, and looking forward to going to Polesitter next Friday. So hopefully we can step it up a couple notches and get the win there. But hats off to them guys. Like I said, top dominant for him. He's probably the best there is around the top. Zach usually ain't, but like I said, they got good race cars, and they're a lot younger than I am, and I got to step this modified here in a minute, but we're ready to go. Like I said, there's some good cars in this one, too, so I got my work cut out here, too. But hats off to Lake Cumberland Speedway, all you fans for coming out, staying late. Appreciate you guys, and like I said, hopefully we can pick up a modified win.
We'll let you go. Good luck. Best of luck in that mod picture. Third place finisher, Victor Lee, out of Danville, Kentucky. Now we'll get a few words with tonight's runner-up finisher, second week in a row, man. It's going to get tired of being a bridesmaid, start throwing rocks at the wedding, as they'll say it goes. Zach Dohm, second place finish tonight. No, you got to be satisfied, though. You guys have had some struggles early in the year, but it looks like you got this race car lined down now, and you get in Kentucky, you most usually do, and run very well. Congratulations on the second place effort this evening.
Thank you, man. Yeah, we've run second or third. I don't know, it seems like 15 or 20 times this year, but that's good. You know, the races we go to all pay good. You know, second best paying spot. So it's a good payday, and thanks for Brandon having this race and all these fans for coming out. It's always neat to race in front of this main baby. I don't know if I've ever made it down here for the Harold Hardgrove Memorial. So Brandon's got two real good race tracks, and I'm proud of this here. So tonight it was around the top, and I run second to Josh Rice on the top. Seems like the win.
Big round of applause from tonight's second place finisher from Cross Lanes, West Virginia, Zach Dohm.